Hello guys, a very good morning to all of you. Let's begin today's current affairs. But before that, if you are a newcomer here, then do not forget to subscribe to our channel and hit this bell notification. Also, you can join this Telegram group where we provide you with free quizzes, as well as you can connect with your mentors like me, Anuj sir, and all the mentors that are teaching on our platform. This is the new course for 2022. In this course, we provide PDFs, videos, and mock tests. Along with all these features, you will also get assistance for your interviews. Apart from this, you will also get a book kit where you will have question banks for phase 1 and 2, past years for both the phases, as well as revision booklet, along with a notebook and a pen. Apart from this, 30% discount is being run on this course. So if you are really looking for a course to get yourself enrolled for RBI Grade B, then this is, I guess, the worthwhile opportunity that you can grab right now. Now you can avail the 30% discount by using RBI30 coupon code. And in case if you have any queries related to the course, syllabus, or eligibility, anything else, you can get you can just call us on this number, which is right in front of your screens. Okay, now let's begin the current affairs with this first question. With which organization has NASA collaborated for first private astronaut mission to the International Space Station? So you have Virgin Galactic, SpaceX, Axiom Space, Blue Origin, Biglo Aerospace. So out of these five options, the right answer is option C, Axiom Space. So both Axiom Space and NASA have collaborated, and under this partnership, both the organizations are going to send the private astronauts. That means the astronauts which belong to the Axiom Space organization. So these astronauts are expected to go to the International Space Station, and they are going to stay there for approximately 8 days or some similar tenure. But that tenure is also not fixed, as well as the date of the launch of this mission. Actually, at present, the expected date is January 2022, but that is the tentative date. But for the time being, you just remember that it is the first private astronaut mission that is going to be launched in January 2022 by NASA and Axiom Space. Okay, so that was the news. But now you should also know this thing that recently Joe Biden has recommended the new NASA administrator. And who is that person? That is your task to find out and tell me in the comment section below. But in case if you are a regular follower of Spotlight magazine or you are reading the Daily Current Affairs, then I know that you definitely know the answer of this question. So do mention it in the comment section below that who is the person recommended by Joe Biden as the new administrator of NASA. Moving on to the next question. Which IIT has partnered with Mobile Payment Forum of India to develop voice-based solutions in multiple vernacular languages to enable larger adoption of digital money transactions in the country? IIT Madras, Guwahati, Kanpur, Bombay, Varanasi. These are the options. Out of these options, the right answer is option A, IIT Madras. Now, clearly, the purpose is to increase the digital inclusion, increase the digital payment, the reach of digital payments in India. So that is the clear purpose. I don't think that there is anything that we can explain here. So I'm moving on to the next question. Who has been appointed as the chairman and managing director of Bharat Petroleum Corporation Limited? Neerja Shekhar, Arun Kumar Singh, PC Bhatt, Vikram Sahai, Anju Nigam. Out of these five options, the right answer is option B, that is Arun Kumar Singh. Okay, so the next question that we are going to discuss is the theme of International Nurses Day 2021. So what is the theme? We have five options: achieving the sustainable development goals, health is a human right, health for all, nursing the world to health, a vision for future healthcare. Out of these five options, the right answer here is option E, that is a vision for future healthcare. Now guys, there is a common phrase that is attached to the theme of this International Nurses Day every year, and that common phrase is nurses : a voice to lead. So let me write this down for you guys. So this is the common phrase that is attached to the theme of International Nurses Day every year. So this year the theme becomes nurses : a voice to lead : a vision for future healthcare. Now when is this day observed? This is observed on May 12th. So yesterday was the day when this International Nurses Day was observed. Now guys, yesterday was also an important day. It was the birth anniversary of a very important person. Now who is that person? The person is Florence Nightingale, on whose birthday this International Nurses Day is observed, because she is the founder of modern nursing. Remember, She is the founder of Modern Nursing, and in order to observe or commemorate her birthday, International Nurses Day is observed. Now, guys, my question from you is that from which country does she belong? Of course, she's not alive right now, but from which country did she belong, or what is her nationality? That you have to mention in the comment section below. The next question is, who has become the first person from India to win the 15th Sheikh Zayed Book Award? So before telling you the answer or reading out the options, I would like to tell you that this award is given by the country named UAE. Just remember this thing. Okay, so now let us have a look at the options and then we will discuss the answer. Tahira Qutbuddin, Iman Marcel, Mazauni Banani, Asma Mubir, Khalil Gua. So these are the five options. Out of these five options, the right answer here is option A, Tahira Qutbuddin. So she is from India, she is of Indian origin, and at present she is a professor at University of Chicago. Now, why has she been awarded, or basically to put it simply, for which book has she been awarded this 15th Sheikh Zayed Book Award? So the name of the book is Arabic Oration, Art and Function. So she has been given this award for this book. Remember this. Now, apart from Tahira Qutbuddin, there were other categories also in which awards were given. This Sheikh Zayed Book Award was given. But that is not very important for us from the exam point of view. The most important news that we should cover from this award is right in front of you. We have already discussed this. Okay, so let me tell you one thing, that Tahira Qutbuddin got this award in the category of Arab culture in other languages. So this is the category in which Tahira has got this award. Okay, so that was all about that question. Now we are discussing another important award, and that is, who has become the first Indian to receive the Arlen Patch Global Vision Award for 2021? We have Geeta Mittal, Fatima Bibi, Sujata Manohar, Uma Pal, Gyan Sudha Mishra. So out of these five options, who has become the first Indian to receive this award? Let me tell you that this award is given by International Association of Women Judges. Now, who has won this award? It is won by Geeta Mittal. So she was the former Chief Justice of Jammu and Kashmir High Court, and remember, she was the first female Chief Justice of Jammu Kashmir. Recently, she also became the first woman chairperson of Broadcasting Content Complaint Council, BCCC. So remember that she became the first female chairperson of Broadcasting Content Complaint Council. So that was all about this question, and it is the time that we should say goodbye to each other. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you have enjoyed the video, and if you have learned something from this video, then do not forget to like this video, share it among your friends, and subscribe our channel. Thank you so much for watching this.